Miss Frank, I'd like to remind you that I came here voluntarily.
No, you came here because your superiors are going to fire you unless I tell them to do otherwise.
So as you know, we are reviewing your handling of Wonder Woman, given the current controversy.
You're going to give her to someone else? She's a smash success because of me. I created her.
Dr. Marston, Wonder Woman has drawn criticism for being full of depictions of bondage, spanking, torture, homosexuality, and other sex perversions. Would you say that's a fair assessment of your work?
I can see how people with a fairly limited understanding of my work could arrive at these simplistic descriptions. They'd be wrong, of course.
Would you care to explain yourself?
Are you normal? What is normal?